Allora invitiamo intanto il referee di questo secondo match, Mr.
Suarez,
a prendere possesso del
ring. Forum here in Milan for Dolce Gabbana Italia Thunder against USA Knockouts here tonight. We've had a wonderful start for the Thunder. Vincenzo Picardi. Unanimous points decision against Joe Gregory Perez. Next up, the lightweight division. Highly anticipated. Anvar, YUNUSOV for the Knockouts, makes his way to the ring. 25-year-old form, two records in the World Series of Boxing. It was an action in week two and went down to defeat. So the Southpaw will be looking for victory this evening. Unusov from Pakistan. An area, of course, in Eastern Europe. Towards Asia, right out there in the extreme. If you're living in Central Europe anyway, and they produce some hard boxers out there. We've got one this evening. And of course, the same can be said for Charly Suarez. Just waiting for Suarez to come out. And, big round of applause. And a large Philippine following here this evening. And it was something that he's saying is fantastic to have that support here in Italy, here in Milan. And he is a firm favorite also with the Italian fans as well. They've enjoyed him. He's, of course, he won a points decision in his only bout this season in week one. But, this could be a close contest. Unusov is, of course, the reigning Asian champion. Bronze medalist at the World Boxing Championships in Baku in 2011. Knows his way around the ring. A year older than Charly Suarez. Pacquiao, Suarez is known. He's also been talking about how professional it has been training with the Thunder, really focused in the gym. The gym work, said, has been the highest order, but just everything surrounding the way the boxers are looked after, away from the ring as well, away from the gym, during the day-to-day living as well, where it can be difficult a long way from home, but they're so well looked after. And of course, here in Italy, they eat so well. He was saying he's been looking at some of the food and has to keep the look away. But of course, as I was saying, all of these boxers so focused on them getting to the latter stages of the World Series of Boxing. And we get round one underway. And Unusov there is covering up well. Southpaw. More orthodox approach from Charly Suarez. And, every time he gets close to a head, you'll hear the cheers from the Philippine fans. Out of numbers yet again. Support their man. That's a good positive start from Suarez coming in there with the right. And following a similar pattern to a previous bout with Picardi, where the Thunder boxer has come out and made it moves. The early attacks have come from the Thunder. Soft covering up, but then caught yet again with the right. Another good right from Suarez. Yunusov comes forward, tries to respond, but Suarez able to pick him off, covering up very well. See their excellent stance. He's a slightly taller man, a couple of centimeters. There's not a lot in it. They're both of them very well built as well, upper body. It's like good division. Suarez just weighing a little bit heavier, 60.6 to 59.9 kilos. And covers up and unleashes a good combination there. The right doing the damage, the left ready to snake out. And, fans enjoying this in the first round. Suarez deciding, as the cagey stuff, I'm going to open up, really try to find my target, but excellent defensive work there from Yunusov. Suarez with that right, very fast. The right comes out, back in, covers up again. Twice catching his opponent. Again, the forearm coming in there. The local fans not too happy with that. Yunusov apologizes and then takes a good hit to the top of the head. Excellent first round from Charly Suarez, who looks over to his fans. And again, as we said in the first bout, it's the focus from the Thunder boxers that has been so impressive. Just go out there showing no emotion, going out, doing their job, doing it well, and Francesco Damiani has to be credited with that. He knows that this home crowd, they can get behind. Suddenly they explode into life, the home fans, which sometimes can just send the boxers a little bit off kilt, if you like, and we've seen it before in a couple of other bouts, and the two other home encounters. But tonight they're just keeping the fans in their seats at the moment. They're just going about their job in a very professional manner. So round two, it's going. Suarez taking the first round. Three judges giving it to Charly Suarez. He ranks 16 in the World Series of Boxing, but one feels a good performance tonight. We'll push him well up. Here's some of the individual rankings, individual titles to take into consideration, but the great thing about World Series of Boxing, and as we've said on so many occasions, is the team before self, and it also gives the boxers another outlet as well. You're fighting for your teammates, you're fighting for your team, and not just yourself, for the individual glory, which makes World Series of Boxing so exciting and so. And such an innovative contest. So again coming forward. And, unable to find the target. Caught again there with the right. So again. Over the top of the right. He's a tough customer, as I said. Yunusov just keeps coming forward, shows no emotion. And slip there from Suarez for a moment, a gasp around the audience. And it was a, I thought it was a slip, but in fact, he caught there. Yunusov just catching Suarez. Well, that's changed the complexion. Suarez will have to come forward, be a bit more aggressive now. Full on there, and that's another good left coming in. The knockouts man, we'll be looking for the knockout blow here. Suarez suddenly on the back foot a little bit, but shocked maybe, put on the canvas. Good rights coming in there from Suarez. The second run certainly not different from the first, but better. A little bit too late now to produce another flourish. There goes the bell for the second round. A lot closer than the first, so as we thought this would be a very close contest.
Left hand, your right. No left.
Coming back strongly, and certainly taking that second round with a knockdown would have made the difference.
So
it's all even. Let's have a look at that again. That moment. There it was the right. Right on the chin, sending Suarez straight over. Bounced back up again, he knew he'd been caught. Knew he'd let himself open there. Protected the left, but in doing so, dropped the glove and allowed Yunusov to unleash that right straight on the chin. So at the moment, it is the knockouts who hold the advantage. Suarez now has to push forward and really produce a very competitive and get into the combat zone in this third round. Come out aggressively. Yunusov moving away from trouble. He's caught with the right. Drawing Suarez in now. This is the game plan. Good right, and a good combination there. The right, then the left. Right again. Center. Yunusov reeling for a moment. He wanted him to keep his distance, and then come in with a flourish, back out again. Just land the shots. Suarez not coming forward, but out of range once more. Yunusov moving away very quickly. Left from Suarez. This could open up in a moment, and Yunusov finding his range now. Oh, that's better from Suarez. He wants to make a real battle of it now. Both competitors have had to take the hits in this third round, very even. This third for Yunusov is one where he's just staying within himself. He knows it's going to be close. Pivotal third, that's a good right. Leave himself too open. Yunusov. feel set. Just as we head to the close of this third round, it's Suarez have been, it's been more aggressive. Soft knows that as well. He's been caught again. It's a better round. Suarez, a little bit of blood from the nose there. Suarez.
No, aspetta.
It's a very close third round.
Right and left.
They've gone to YUNUSOV.
No distance, medium, short distance.
Could have gone either way, really.
You have
third
only
round, this is as we expected. Going to go right down to the wire unless we're going to see another big hit from one of the boxers to send their opponent down. You feel that Suarez has got to put his man on the canvas as well. YUNUSOV holds the advantage here. Look how close it is. And the two judges giving it to the knockouts, and Suarez picking up one. So first three rounds, just put it YUNUSOV ahead. I feel like this is the round where Suarez has to go for it. Good positive start with the right. Cover up though. It's good again. Working that right. Neither boxer holding back. They both know it. Every punch will count. This goes downstairs. That's it. And the sock keeps coming forward. Better from Suarez, and the combination there, left and right. Over the top again, finding a way through. Just to keep the head up. But cut with the left, finds its target. YUNUSOV keeps coming forward though. Caught again with the right. Suarez got to score more points now. And, just as YUNUSOV drops his guard. Referee telling the knockouts man to leaning into his opponent. Just begin to feel the pace a little bit. Not surprising, it's been another intense bout. Suarez unable to open his man up to find that big hit. Again. YUNUSOV just staying out of reach. Once again, this round, there's not going to be much difference between the two. And good end there for YUNUSOV. Yeah, got a few shots in there, but overall, one feels that Suarez was more aggressive in that round. Cut there above the either side of the head, but nothing serious. Better run there from Suarez. He needs another aggressive round.
You go, go away, go away. No long distance.
Right.
Okay.
Sent his opponent back against the ropes.
Come on. You possible winner. Dai. Ok? You believe. Come on,
We'll have it again. Still. Yunusov just ahead, 2-1. So Suarez knows. He'll be aware anyway that he's got to make the running now in this final round. He really got to go for it. And we'd see some fireworks as we do. Boxers crash into the canvas there. Referee just cleans any residue off the gloves. We're back toe-to-toe. Shot from Suarez early on in the round. Does it weaken his man? Goes through with the left. Another couple of those though. He's got to put his man down if he's going to stand any chance. Just trailing at the moment. Suarez. Yunusov staying out of range now. He's looking for the counter-attacking blows. And Suarez is making the running here. Can he find the big one? Over the right, but unable to make contact, and he needs to keep coming forward here. Keep the combinations going. He's really going for it, Suarez, but not finding the target. Yunusov just dodging the bullets, coming forward himself. And, once again, wrestling his opponent to the ground, apologizes. But it just takes a little bit of time, a little bit of energy away from Suarez as well. Suarez with the right, finds a target, needs another big right in the left. And suddenly, Yunusov is reeling here, he's struggling. He stumbles more than anything. He was dragged down, says the referee. But Suarez can really go for it. We're into the last 30 seconds. He's got to produce a big punch. Has he got it in him? Gets the left away in there, but it's got to be the big right. Still time. He's coming forward. That's good. Yunusov stumbles, but holds his ground, drops the gloves. Wants to just close himself up, cover up. Trying to get through the last 10 seconds. Suarez got one big punch, almost found a way through here. Time running out, this is going to be very close. Split decision, no doubt about that. Yunusov suddenly finds a burst of energy, and there goes the bell. Very close, Suarez gave it everything in that final round, but was it enough?
Maybe. Maybe
well, it was a
good fight.
Eagerly awaited contest, and the outcome certainly is going to have us guessing right down to the end. I'm sure you've got your own thoughts on the winner, but very, very close. You've got to say Suarez took that final round, sheer aggression, and Yunusov did well to hang in there. At the end, try to produce himself. He's a tough competitor, 25-year-old. And the outcome hangs in the balance. I have a feeling this could be one of the closest calls we've had in World Series of Boxing. Judges still haven't made up their mind just yet, as both competitors take the applause from the crowd, and they certainly deserve it. Which way will it go? Is that final run just enough for Suarez to take it? both competitors give their all. Let's see. Energy they've expended. YUNUSOV there. He feels that he's got it. SUAREZ the same, both of them caged animals pacing the ring here. Still the judges haven't decided. It's going to be very close. Well, that goes without saying, but how close is it going to be? We've got a decision coming up. Both men will be put out of their misery. This referee calls them together. And our master ceremonies will read out the referee's, the judge's decision.
Judge one, 47 plus 47.
Well,
47, 46.
Okay, we've got a winner for one.
47 plus 47. Ooh. The winner is Red Corner.
And Charly SUAREZ takes it. And look how close that was. Winner by 3 points. And the draw from the two judges, victory from one. And Dolce, Gabbana, Thunder go up 2-0 here as Charly SUAREZ parades the Filipino flag, the national flag of his country. What a battle from SUAREZ tonight. He'd be put on the canvas as well, but bounced back in so many ways. And that was grit and determination. Puts the Thunder 2 up. Now we get to the third all-important.